Chan. Me nga, so. Oh, cap! Ooh, no, fuck, ew. What is this? Did I drink this early? Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Let's go back. No, 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 no!
Press start.
And what's up po sa inyo mga brother, and welcome back na naman sa panibagong video for this channel. And ayun guys, ay maglalaro na naman ako ng isang game and it's called Cursed Robots. Ano siya, bagong game, new game to. And ayun, so wag na natin patagalin pa. Let's gonna play the game. I don't know kung ano bang meron dito. Kasi na-download ko lang siya sa H.I.O. Yung mga indie games na horror, yes, I like that indie games are. So, yeah, okay. Para siyang spooky. Spooky. Okay. May tumatawag. So, Aunt Hillary, ito ang tumatawag sa atin. Okay. Wait lang, ayusin ko lang headset ko. Okay. Yep. Okay, Aunt Hillary. So, it all started with that phone call. So, siguro ito mga larong ito, mga brother, no? Siguro may kwento to. So, if this game have a story, siguro pwede nating, anong tawag dito? Pwede natin siyang gawa ng part. So, it was my aunt woman I had spoken to in a long time. She called bearing bad news about him, my uncle. He had passed away. She sounded odd. I thought perhaps it was because she was crying. At the time, I could never have imagined the reason why. However, I was shit. Kakasalita ako, hindi ko na nabasa lahat. Pero sige, nag-start siya lahat sa auntie niya, sa tita niya. And my aunt and uncle have always been like their father and mother that I never had. They took me and treated me like a son after that mysterious disappearance of my parents. 15 years ago, I had moved from their home to the USA to seek my fortune there. And due to the hard distance between us to seal them journey, final, all this time has been chased and I really get. So, ayun, nagkinukop siya ng tita at tito niya. Wala na siyang mga magulang. Yun lang nga napansin ko kasi napakabilis. I took the first plane back home and after a long flight, I at last stepped back into home soil. I felt bizarre being back after such a long time. Their home is on the outskirts of Car Hill, so I took a taxi. The road's narrow was there, near the house, but it wasn't all. I sensed that something was wrong. So yep, napunta tayo sa horror na kung saan ay sobrang nakakatakot. So let's gonna think kung ano bang meron dito. I'm so excited na laruin to para sa inyo mga brother. This is point and click game. So sana magustuhan nyo tong video. And don't forget to subscribe to my video on this channel. Did give a thumbs up. The door was unlocked and you should really more careful. So nandito tayo sa bahay ng auntie. This trip was exhausting. I forgot how far their house was from the town. What happened to the house? This place is in ruins. I should look for our auntie. I saw the lights were on the dining room. So ayun, we're in dining room. San tayo? So yung painting napaka... Nakakalabot naman. Better go to the main auntie first, I think. Okay, so tignan natin si auntie bago ang lahat. Ayun, pumasok tayo sa pita. Whoa, what the? Ano yan? Auntie. Okay, parang dati lang. Napakaganda mo pa. Ngayon, kulubot ka na. My dear, you've come. What's happened is tragedy. But I'm so glad to see you in these challenging times. Okay, paano to? Yep. But please, first take a seat. I have a cup of tea. You must be exhausted from your journey. Oh no, hindi ko kailangan inumin yan, auntie. Baka may laso niyan, ha? Thank you, auntie. A cup of tea will be lovely. Okay. So, inumin natin yung tea. Okay, nainom na natin. Oh, sinasabi ko na nga, bae. Nako, auntie, anong gagawin mo sa akin? Something's not right. I feel dizzy. Oh no, auntie. I feel like... Oh no, anong meron? Anong meron dito? Auntie. Okay, the first honeymoon and my auntie, my head hurts. What just happened? Where am I? This looks like auntie's bedroom. I must have fallen asleep by now. Did I get here? But I am taking a look around. Tingin-tingin tayo. And ayun, natikman na ako ng tita ko. Ew, yuck. Chest. This follow folder, it could be my uncle's shit. Yet, most of the pages of so we have a mirror. Meron tayong mirror dito. Napaka-old. Siyempre, old din yung nakatira yung tita natin. At, just some clothes and there. It's dark now. I must have been asleep for a few hours. Alright. Joe was talking in blah 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 bed. So meron tayong phone at ato libro. Most of the pages journal have been torn. One of the few remaining pages seems to end the march of vain to be afraid that a man's time and portal has made the situation worse. But there's nothing blah 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 blah. Okay. I better look for auntie. I'm not even thinking about. Tignan natin kung ano ba meron kay auntie. Ano bang gusto niya para ting sa atin? Oh, what? Ugh, my head. Ah, yung ulo ko, pute ko. Oh no, shit. Sound. It felt like my head was about to explode. Okay, so nako, napaka talaga na dito, ho. Ah, decorative bowl is empty. Oh, hindi tayo pupunta dyan. Let's go back, ano? Napaka nakakatakot yan. So, ayo, bumalik tayo. So, tingin ko kailangan natin save yung game. Para naman, alam nyo yun. Save nga natin yung game. Save the game. Okay. Save na natin yung game. Depressing painting. So, ano to? Scones? Ano yan? What the fuck? Lights, flies, dreaming of knots, burning, explode. So, painting. Dalawang painting. Depressing painting. Hindi ko kailangan yun. And open the handle is missing. Tara natin bumalik doon sa may anong tawag dito. Oh, wow. Not again. Shit, yung ulo ko. Fuck. Auntie, is that you? Oh, whoa, oh. Damn lights this house. Oh, no, fuck you. What the hell was that? My mind was a playing tricks on me. Okay, tita, ayoko na ng mga pranks. Sawa na ako dito. Uy, may glue. Shit, anong gagawin natin sa glue? Didikit natin yung buong ni auntie. Door, handle missing. Anong gagawin natin sa glue? Oh, nakakuha tayo ng posporo. I remember this painting. The world may happen when I shackled the shit my pants. Okay. So, we're blocking someday. An old fireplace. It wasn't been used in a while. Okay, tingin tayo sa fireplace. Okay, sa gilid. So, meron dito mga libro. Ano kaya maganda basahin dito? So, lots of book all kinds of subject are here. The books Uncle John really loved reading. There's a witcher planted a vase. Okay, meron tayo nakuwang radio. An old radio I've seen of this and my wife. Okay, meron tayo radio. Metal bars are installed from the window, but it becomes paranoid. Parang paranoiac. Hindi ko pa natatapos yung paranoiac. By the way, mga brother, tatapusin ko yun. Hintayin nyo lang. Looks like a book. Okay, ano ba meron dito? Uncle John. Oh, so meron tayong nakuhang old newspaper from the couple of years ago. Pile of folder. Okay. Ano pa ba? Base plant? Ano ba meron? Subak tayo. Yun! Okay, meron tayong clock. Decorative plant, plate, pala, plant, tuloy. So, tignan natin kung pwede siya dito sa, para mabuksan yung ano. Oh, yung tita ko. Aunt Hillary, what happened? Oh no, tita. Okay. Ano meron? Akala ko, meron na tayong one night stand, first one. So, ayun. Sing them together. Bawal. Tignan natin match, tsaka dito. Bawal eh. Uy, hindi na nag-aano yung tita ko. Hindi na siya, anong tawag dito? Hindi na siya, mihinga. So, oh, cap! Ooh, no, fuck, ew. What is this? Did I drink this early? Oh no, 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 no. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Let's go back. No, 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 no. What's happened? We're dead. Oh no. Shit.